wanted to be in a smaller school environment that allowed me to have a closer relationship with my tutors, because that's something I've always valued with my teachers that I've had, that I've been lucky enough to have. And I need more, like, individualized attention to be able to do well academically and, like, support, you know? So Quest, being the size that it is like perfect for that criteria. And also the block plan was a huge selling point for me, because I'm the kind of person that gets obsessed with whatever I start studying. And I don't like having to juggle six different classes at once. And so the block plan is very beneficial to me in that way. And so far it's been very effective for me personally. And then seven is, what would you like Quest to change? There's probably a strong personal bias in this, but I think that one block for a language requirement is not enough, because that's not realistic for learning a language. And one of the selling points of Quest to me was, that I remember reading on the website, was that Quest aims to educate global citizens, because of the globalized community that we live in and the world. And I think the value of knowing a second language is really underrated. And one block is not enough. And I would like Quest to have an initiative maybe that's similar to the Nestle U.S. Department of State program, or Yes Abroad program, where they would pick, you'd have to apply for it, it would be a scholarship, and they would send like 5 or 10 third-year students abroad for a year, and they would have to come back fluent in the language. So they would go with the purpose of learning the language. That's something, like a greater focus on language, I think would make Quest a really excellent school. And that's something that lacks in North American higher learning and just, you know, schools in general. And that's something that you see everywhere else in the world, students excelling. Almost everywhere else in the world, like, students are bilingual, just naturally. And I think even Canada being a bilingual country, That's it.
Perfect. Thanks, Jay.
Was that good?
Yeah. We got talking to